Alice and I are traveling across Michigan's Upper Peninsula right now, and we decided to stop in for the night at our relative's cabin. It's pretty rustic up here. They do not come up here in the winter, so they shut everything down. There's no water on. The gas is off. Luckily, the electricity is on. I just had to turn the breakers on. But we're in. I got the wood stove going, so it's finally warming up in here. My breath's starting to go away. I'm going to put a skillet on there, and I got a pretty good dinner for tonight. I'm going to make a chili con queso dip. The stove is hot. All right, while this cheese is cooking down, I'm gonna go change into my pajamas for the night. Now time to add the meat back, the shredded cheese, and the rotel. I forgot the part where I add beer. Now we'll have to do. Dinner is ready. Now I just gotta put on the jalapeno. All right, first bite. Here we go. Not bad. Oh, Atlas, you get your food. There you go, people. I brought up a bundle of wood with me, so really all I had to do was go grab some kindling and tinder, and everything else is good to go from there. Now for breakfast. Well, Atlas and I woke up a little late today, so we had a late breakfast. It's almost noon right now. We're gonna get outside, go check out the lake a little bit, walk around the lake, and then go gather wood for tonight. It's gonna get cold tonight. Right now, midday, it's about 34, so once night hits, it just plummets 30 degrees. We're gonna gather wood, enough wood to get through dinner and a lot of the night, and if not, most of the night and tomorrow morning. Thank you.
We got some snowmobile buddies out in the lake right now with us. It was kind of odd. As soon as we left the cabin, it got cloudy, and then the winds calmed down completely. And I know it's bringing in a cold front. It's supposed to get down to 7 tonight, so about 15 degrees colder than it was last night. But it just seems eerie and ominous with these clouds. The gloominess. Okay. No, this is my stick. You find your own.
Atlas, you found a good tree. Good job.
Okay, come on. Let's go. Come on, all good stuff. Come on. Come on. Tonight's dinner, I'm doing sautéed Brussels sprouts. And then I have the world famous Kogel Vienna hot dogs that I'm cutting up. And I'm gonna do a kind of a unique take on the hot dog. Okay, so I'm pretty excited about this one. We just got two pieces of bread with cheese on them. We're gonna put the hot dogs, rip them in half. There, one hot dog, put some cheese on that, and we'll stack the other hot dogs on top of that. And then for this last piece of bread, that's where the pickles are going. The only thing that can make this better is mustard. Is that a complaint? That shouldn't be a complaint. It's like the best thing I've ever made. It's so easy and cheap. Maybe just a little bit of mustard or some kind of sauce. It can't get much better. I really don't need to be under these sleeping bags. It's like 70, 75 degrees in here right now with that wood stove cranking, but it's still only like 20 degrees outside and it's gonna get down to 7. So it is gonna get cold in here. I got the space heater going, so hopefully that keeps it warm like it did last night. But last night was only 23 degrees, tight 7. We'll see how well it does. I'm gonna keep the wood stove going as long as I can. That's where we're at. We're fat and happy from dinner. She's already passed out, so we're gonna get to sleep. See you guys in the morning.
It was actually a really warm night last night. It probably stayed around 70 degrees in the bedroom all night. And I was passed out really hard until I woke up around 4:30. And I came out here to check the wood stove. And it was just embers, a few embers at the time. So I threw some birch bark in there and got it going. Stoked it up really good, nice and good. And then fell asleep again. And then woke up at 7, a little after 7. And it was embers again. Got it going. And I don't think it ever got too cold out here when I came out here both times. It was maybe in the mid-50s out here. So it never dropped too much. I know this morning when I woke up, it was 7 degrees. It's probably up to about 9 or 10 right now. But overall, if you have that wood stove going and a couple space heaters in a smaller place like this, you're good to go. I can't imagine even if it got down to negative 10, negative 15, 20. If that wood stove's cranking, you got it going, you got enough wood, you'll be fine. You'll be just fine here. Never done those temperatures, but I'd like to. It'd be kind of fun just to test it. So for breakfast, I have cinnamon rolls, but the gas or the propane is off to the oven, so I have to use the cast iron on the wood stove. So what I'm gonna do is take some tin foil, fold it over a couple times, and place the cinnamon rolls on top of that so the cast iron doesn't scorch the bottom of the cinnamon rolls. And then cover it and watch it. Thanks for joining us on that cozy cabin visit. Hopefully you guys had as much fun as we did. Thanks for stopping by, and we'll see you guys on the next Atlas adventure.